Hello, Just Jax here, and welcome to my channel. We are in portrait mode rather than landscape mode, because I'm unsure right now whether this is going to be condensed into a short or just uploaded as is, so you can see how we get the cut done. Now, last time we trimmed up Pompom Batman. It is Joker's turn now. Now, these are the cartoon variants. I'm pretty good at styling pom-poms, but I don't think I'm good enough to do a realistic face. The way I'm going to try and do a self-portrait in pom-pom form, I think that'd be quite cool to try and do. So anyway, that being said, let's get trimming of Pompom Joker. Now, he is going to be considerably more challenging than Batman, because he has so much more going on than Batman did. Well, I'm quite confident. We got the tricky part done after all, and that was actually layering him up. Let's see if we can do him justice in the cut. And he's got quite a bit more of an angular face than Batman. And we're going to be repositioning some of these threads as we're going, because they're all trying to creep into one another. We might keep the hair quite wild. So let's focus on defining the face to begin with. I think he's going to have quite a more dramatic cut than Batman did. Oops. Giving everything a bit of a whack as I'm going. Right, now we've got to find out where his iris is compared to the rest. I mean, definitely looking menacing, isn't he? He's definitely looking menacing. Right, and we're also gonna need to bring the teeth quite a bit further back from the lips. Right, next we'll bring the lips down. We'll keep quite the nose on him because Joker has an impressive nose, must be said. Let's just dust him off a bit because he's a bit covered in all sorts right now. He's starting to take shape. He also has a rather impressive chin, so we don't want to lose that too much in the process either. We are getting a good shape of face there. It'll look better once it's got all the bits dusted off. Now, to sort out his hair a little bit. Not much of a cut required, just a bit. There's more up top than there is around the back and down the bottom here. So we're going to angle it up. I think we are there. Let me get all this out of the way. And let's have a look. Yeah, I think we're there. Oh, bugger. I've just thrown pom-pom trimmings all across the floor. Looks like I'll be tidying up. So yeah, I am going to say he is done. He's nice and angular. He's got a very pointy nose. Coming down ever so sort of like he does in the cartoon. I think I'll do the same for both of them. I'm going to give them a little bit of refining in perhaps another video using the felting needle just to bring the eyes into the shape that I want. So there we go. Pom-pom Joker in all his glory and Pom-pom Batman. I really like them. I like how they've come out. They're quite cool, even though the Joker's eyes are a bit manic, but then that does suit his personality. He's having a manic day. So let's move Batman out of the way. This is Joker's time to shine. So, yeah. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you think I've done them justice in pom-pom format. I've enjoyed it. I thought this was fun to do. I'll definitely come back and refine them at some point. So, yeah. Like if you like what you see. Comment if you've got something to say. And subscribe if you really like what you see and you want to see more and know when it's coming. Thank you all again so, so much. I honestly do hope you've enjoyed this. I'm loving doing this and I'm loving growing and expanding the YouTube family. Yeah. Take care and see you in the next one.